and the WALTR 2 is done. When, on the other hand, we're still a half through the music files and not even close to the end on the video. Hey, I'm Peter with Softorino team, and today I would like to share something mind-blowing with all of you iPhone, iPad and iPad users out there. Plus, I have a little contest for you and you can win amazing gift from Softorino, but more about that at the end of a video. Now, let's begin. Have you ever thought on how much time you spend while transferring your music and video from computer to iPhone? Probably way too much, especially when it comes to deal with unsupported by iOS file formats like FLAC, MKV, AVI, and many more. So now you end up spending even more time to figure out how to make those files work on your iPhone, find the right converter app among them all, learn the differences between file formats, and figure out which one you need. Finally, you get to convert your music and video, transfer them to your iPhone, and get a random error and start all over again.
No! God, please, no! No!
Let me know in the comments if that sounds familiar. But do you really want to waste hours of your life on that?
Nope.
So what if I told you that there is one app that can auto-convert and transfer all your music and video from computer to iPhone at least 7 times faster than your usual approach, and it is so simple that even a 5-year-old could do it. Heck, even my grandma can!
Shut up and take my money!
The ultimate solution I'm talking about is WALTR 2, and it's available for both macOS and Windows computer, and let me show you exactly how it works. So right now, I will showcase how to transfer music and video to an iPad from your computer in 2 different ways. Afterwards, we will compare the results. On the left side of the screen, you will see the whole process how I convert my music and video first, and then transfer it to iPad with iTunes. And on the right side, you will see how to convert music and video to iPad with WALTR 2 without iTunes and any preparation. Also, let's add a timer at the top to see how long exactly each process takes. Right here, I have 6.35 GB of media that I want to watch and listen on my iPad. As you can see, I have a few music albums in FLAC lossless audio format, and one of my favorite movies of 2019, Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, in MKV. So now, I need to convert the MKV to MP4 for iPad, and I will be using Handbrake Video Converter to do that. It's a free-to-use non-commercial software for Mac and Windows. At the same time, I will drag and drop the entire folder with all my music and video into WALTR 2. And it works!
Nice!
Finally, let's choose the folder for the output file and convert this video for iPad. And if you are curious about how many resources WALTR 2 requires, it's not that much, so you can easily use your computer for other stuff at the same time. To convert my music to iPad, I will use FLAC to ALEC audio converter, because I would like to enjoy the best possible quality on output. It's also a free converter, available for both Windows and macOS. It looks extremely simple, you can see that the drag and drop just doesn't work here, even with files. So I need to add all of my tracks from each folder manually, using the app menu, and it's extremely uncomfortable if you have a big music library. Now, let's choose the output folder and convert our music for iPad. As I've started converting my FLAC audio to ALEC, and the video conversion is just a little over 4% of progress, WALTR 2 is almost at 50% in less than 4 minutes. And the WALTR 2 is done. When, on the other hand, we're still a half through the music files and not even close to the end on the video. Looking at the app, I'm not sure, but it looks like the audio files are converted, so basically, it's not that good to understand, so let's check them out. And I see all the metadata is gone. Great! Usually, I would just find another app and try to make it good again, but in this case it will take way more time. And as you can see, the computer is overloaded, so it will be pretty hard to browse at the same time. So finally, after almost an hour, we have our video converted and our audio files ready to go. So let's open iTunes and transfer them over to our iPad. And we're done. Finally, after 1 hour and almost 4 minutes. There you have it. So let me know what you guys think. How long does it take you to convert your music and video from computer to iPhone or iPad? Leave your answer in the comments below. And now let's move on and analyze the results. Using iTunes, it took me 1 hour and 3 minutes to convert and transfer my music and video from computer to iPhone. So it makes the average of 10 minutes per 1 gigabyte of data, which is a really long time. I had to find and download additional software, and please keep in mind that I didn't take that into account, as well as figuring out how it works, and it took nearly a day. I lost all the metadata on my audio files, and if I were to fix that, it would take even longer. And the entire process of video conversion literally took all of the CPU resources, which would make it nearly impossible to do something else at the same time. As for WALTR 2, I've managed to get the same file in less than 10 minutes. There was no need to transfer files separately, so I just dropped an entire folder and forgot about it. And I saved multiple hours on research and countless tries to get it done right. And I would like to add that I did test some paid converters as well to see how well they perform, and some of them did slightly better in terms of speed. However, there was still a bunch of flaws that make the process take more time, troubleshooting and going over and over again. And most of those are subscription-based software with approximate price over $50 per year, which is more than WALTR 2 lifetime license and still the better performance results. Let me know your thoughts. Do you prefer spending time enjoying your content or converting it? By the way, WALTR 2 is free to download, so I will leave a link to download page in the description so you can try it out and see how it works for yourself. We provide a 24-hour trial with no functions limited, so I would like you to go down, try it for yourself, and leave your feedback in the comments below. Do you remember about that special gift I mentioned at the start? So we're giving away 3 lifetime licenses for WALTR 2 or any other Softorino software of your choice. All you need to do is like this video, leave a comment down below, and share it to your Facebook or Twitter. So that's like this video, leave a comment, and share. We will randomly choose winners at the end of next week, so make sure to subscribe and hit that notification button to be the first to know about the results. Leave a like on this video if you enjoyed, check out WALTR 2 using the download link in the description, and check out some other videos from our channel. I'm sure you find something useful. Thank you all for watching, and see you next week!